Friday, what we're going to do is we're going to take this new 2015 Chrysler 200S on a test drive video. This much I can tell you, my first impressions of this car, it is much, much improved over the previous model. And the previous model was a very nice car, the previous 200. And it's been over 600 hours in a wind tunnel for testing for aerodynamics. It's loosely based off of the Dart. It shares the same platform, but the interior is completely different, and this is just a really nice car. It drives good, it rides well. This being an S, it has a sport tuned suspension, but this is a nice car. We're really excited to get this one. We were expecting to get a Limited, and we have this S instead. Interior, it's a mix of cloth and leather. It's got the cloth seating surfaces, has black and ambassador blue bolsters. The interior has the blue brushed panel surrounds. And it has this really great flowing console here, and has a complete pass-through. And of course, I'll do an in-depth review as well. It is powered by a 3.6-liter Pentastar V6 engine. It has 295 horsepower, and it is mated to a 9-speed class-exclusive automatic transmission. It has this rotary dial, a really great sliding center console, real nice dash design. It has the 8.4-inch touchscreen display. It does have navigation. It's Garmin-powered. This vehicle is also equipped with Uconnect apps. So we can, you know, you can set up a Wi-Fi hotspot for this vehicle. You can do SiriusXM travel link and stuff like that. So it's pretty cool. It's super easy display to use also interface. This particular vehicle, and you may not be able to see it from the view I've got, but it does have automatic dimming rearview mirror, heated steering wheel, heated driver and passenger seats, dual zone automatic climate control. Love the new dash design. It's twin circular instrument panel, tachometer, speedometer. In the middle, you have a thin film transistor display. Shows all of your extra trip computer stuff. It also has digital gauges for your coolant temperature and your fuel level. All right, so what we're going to do now is I've got sport mode engaged. So I'm going to use the paddle shifters. What that does, it turns off your stability control. So right now I'm in six gear, going 65 miles an hour, and I'm idling, or I'm revving probably about 2,200 RPMs. I've still got three gears left, so I'm going to pop it into nine. So right now at 65 miles per hour in ninth gear, I am at 1,150 RPMs. If I had the option to buy one, this would be the one I'd pick. I'd pick the 200S. It's still comfortable, it's still very quiet, but it still has the, it's a little bit more sporty, and I kind of like to sport your vehicles a little bit more. Well, I think I'm going to end this test drive video here. I do appreciate you watching. Thanks for joining us on this first drive for the all-new 2015 Chrysler 300.